What a difficult vintage it was. And finally, we have something really unbelievable.
It was a year of ups and downs, with a dry winter, a very wet spring, and several heat waves during the summer months.
Dark, completely opaque. This wine is so fresh. They have a lot of tannins, but they are really velvety, and at the same time you have a lot of fruit in the mouth.